Head push down for the next option. Head, face, push down for the next op. Head, push up, hair, scar, head, scar, hair color, push up, face, push up, skin, push, eye color, hair, push up, eye, face, push down, head, push down for the next option, hair color, head, push down for the, face, head, push down for the next option. Head, face, push down for the next op, face, skin, push down for the next op, skin, eye color, push down for the next option. Eye color, hair, push down for the next option. Hair, push, facial hair, hair color, push down for the neck, hair, facial hair, push down for the next option. Facial, face, scar, haircut, scars, push down for the next option. Scar, face paint, push down for the next option. Face paint, blush, neck tattoos, push down for the next option. Neck tattoo, arm tattoos, push down for the next option. Arm tattoos, push down for the next option. Arm tattoos, push down. Leg tattoos, push down for the next option. Leg tattoos, arm, leg tattoos, push down for the next option. Leg tattoos, hat, push down for the next option. Hat, push, glasses, push down for the next option. Glass, shirt, push down for the next option. Shirt, push down, pants, push down for the next option. Pants, shoes, push down for the next option. Shoes, arm tattoo, scars, push, hat, push down for the next option. Hat, push down for the next option. Hat, patch, push down for the next option. Patch, confirm character, hold select to continue. Confirm character, press select to confirm character.
Priority mission highlighted. Proceed to the marker.
Over here! Agent! Meet me at the gate! Agent! Follow me!
I need Ragnar!
Jump over it.
Hostile threat detected. Take cover.
Incoming hostile. Keep firing. Clear them out. Oh, they keep coming. Hold the line.
Coming from behind that barrier.
Fuck.
Got it, Bazan.
Barricades, and have someone radio the patrols to be on the lookout for stragglers. Some of those bastards got away. I didn't expect another attack so soon. You okay? If this keeps up, we're gonna have to relocate. Come on, help me with this. We're stretched too thin to protect everyone here. Not again.
Get to the waterfront!
That can't be right. Stress code. The coordinates for Washington, D.C. How is this possible?
Get down! Everybody get down!
Someone has to stay. We can't just leave these people here. Whatever happened, it needs to be fixed or it's all over. You go! I'll do what I can here. Go!
We took things for granted. We expected coffee in the morning. We expected free Wi-Fi. When those were taken from us, we survived. When communications broke down, the trains stopped and the internet went dark, we survived.
But when the pharmacies were looted and hospitals shut down, asthma became lethal. And with no police to protect you, did you own a gun?
Did your neighbor?
Some survived.
We are a resilient species. When our society collapsed, we found ways to go on. And now, for the first time in centuries, what we want is also truly what we need. In the face of disaster, we helped each other.
We built new communities in the ruins of the old. We adapted. We survived. Established a new normal. But there are also those who build nothing. Create nothing.
Hyenas preying on the weak. They've made our world bleed. But we don't stand alone. A brave few have sworn to protect us and save what remains.
They unite us. remind us that we are one people. They are our shield and our light. But if that light goes out,
who can save us then?
It's been 7 months since the outbreak. We still live in fear of the virus, the green poison. The real danger is out there, waiting.
Incoming alert on the SHD emergency channel. Flash priority.
The base of operations is under attack. Hostile forces have breached our southern perimeter. We are in need of immediate assistance. Repeat, need immediate assistance from any nearby agents. All government personnel, the White House is under attack. This is not a drill. Repeat, this is not a drill.
Our job is to make sure nobody comes up from behind. Just keep your goddamn eyes open.
Oh, this is gonna be good.
Please, motherfucker, please.
You think that makes you tough?
I've got eyes on a division agent heading north toward the White House. Looks like they've cut down a group of hyenas and are headed this way.
Agent, if you can hear us on this frequency, keep pushing forward and blindside these bastards.
me!
Hey, thanks for the help out there. You should check in with Manny, our coordinator.
This is you. Welcome to DC. I'm Manny. I run comms. I'm guessing the division alert brought you here? Damn glad to see you. Let me show you exactly how screwed we are. Ever since the JTF imploded, the city's become a playground for murderous fuckheads. There are several main factions, and a whole lot of bottom feeders sucking up whatever the big dogs miss. A few civilian settlements are still holding out against all this villainy. They need more help than we've been able to provide, especially since the division network went dark. That's Kelso. She's one of the last surviving agents in DC. She's operating out of the theater settlement on a priority mission. You should go check in with her. If anyone knows how to get these systems back online, it's her. Oh, and introduce yourself to the locals while you're at it. It'll comfort them to know there's a new sheriff in town.
By the way, Agent, head downstairs and check in with the quartermaster. He can get you set up with some division tech. You're gonna need the edge.
Hey there. Up for learning a new skill?
Later.
I've got what you want, Agent.
Inventory. Inventory. Apparel. Inventory.
The neighborhoods you'll be moving through are hyena territory. They're a bunch of vicious assholes who prey on the weak and vulnerable and kill for kicks. And they destroy whatever they can't steal for themselves. They've been an especially serious problem for the theater settlement. Given our situation, we need the help of the settlements. They can't do much if they're struggling to survive. So see what you can do to take some pressure off them. But don't forget that we have to get the Shade Network back in full strength. In a lot of places, the division has been the only thing holding people together. But where DC is the priority, most agents are completely cut off. They're not gonna last long without support.
Inventory. Inventory.
Electronic device detected. Inventory.
No line of sight. I'm moving.
Not tonight. I gotta meet with some National Guard buddies. They're worried they'll get called to hell with the quarantine in New York.
Okay.
This is serious.
It's the flu. You remember swine flu? Everyone freaked out for it. You'll see. In a couple of months, no one will even remember what the dollar flu was, like Y2K.
Y2K?
You really know how to make a guy feel old.
I'm just messing with you. But no, I don't know.
DC just doesn't feel like it's
just gonna blow over.
People are scared.
And you know what happens when people get scared?
Now, you worry too much, mijo. Give me your wallet.
Yeah.
Don't make us hurt you. Well, hell no.
You should have just given it up, old man. Help! Someone help us! Call 911! We need help!
Please, stay with me, Tio.
I gotta get back to work. Thanks for the movie, Manny.
Anytime, Theo.
If you need to speak to somebody, leave a message.
Coming up in the theater settlement.
The woman who runs it
is named Odessa Sawyer. Try to stay on her good side.
Detected.
Get up to the roof.
Hello.
She's looking for Agent Kelso. She just left. I should have gone with her. But I'd only slow her down. I know you got your own problems to deal with. But them hyena motherfuckers took my little girl. Get to me. If you can help, I'll be on your debt. And I always pay my debts.
Electronic device detected. Device detected.
Hi, Agent.
I'd almost rather take my chances out there.
A Odessa Sawyer's daughter, Eleanor, is being held by the hyenas for leverage over the theater settlement. We need to get her back alive and unharmed. Agent Kelso is already on site. We'll attempt to throw the hyenas into disarray to help you get inside so the two of you can link up to secure the hostage. The hyenas have been here a while, know the building, but they shouldn't be expecting an attack.
Electronic device detected.
I know a lot of you feel angry about our closed door policy.
You're right next to the Grand Washington Hotel.
Okay, here we go. That should get their attention. Head to the service entrance on the east side of the building.
Did I hear something? The door doesn't check. Here they are! The barrier! I'm tearing them to pieces!
Once you're inside, find a way to the atrium.
Hostile radio intercepted.
We're under attack. It might be a diversion, so be ready!
Intercepted.
I'm heading upstairs to the hostage. Everybody, get to the atrium.
Shit. Saint's here.
Who now?
Hyena Big Shot. Real unpleasant. We need to kill this asshole.
Nobody gets through!
To the right of the elevators and work your way up.
Assistance needed.
I just found an ammo stockpile. I'm gonna detonate it.
Kelso?
As long as I'm not breathing asbestos, that blast did a lot of damage. For backup.
I have eyes on you, Kelso.
You see Saint?
I don't know what he looks like, but there are plenty of hostiles up there.
Not for long.
Bullshit. People have been feeding me about what's going on.
Mr. President, it's...
It's bad. Whoever planned this timed it perfectly. We've already got outbreaks in 22 cities domestically and 14 internationally, and the reports are still coming in.
Do we have any idea who's responsible, or is this a natural outbreak?
Negative on that, sir. DCD has just confirmed the pathogen is a smallpox variant. There's no way that got loose where it did, when it did, without some help.
So who was it?
Glad you
Moscow?
Made it.
Beijing?
Ready when
They've
you
got
are.
Problems with their own, sir. The truth is we don't know. We just don't know.
Let's do this. Eleanor? Your mom sent us to bring you home. Are you hurt?
Who are you? What's going on?
She's in shock. I'll bring her down when she's fit to move. Let's meet at the theater later.
Heads up. You've got hostiles flooding into the building from the street.
Get down there and take care of them. I got Eleanor.
Thank you.
Odessa on the line.
I'll patch her in. Odessa? Kelso has some news for you.
We got Ella.
Is she okay?
She's okay. I'm bringing her home.
Oh, good. Oh, thank God.
See you soon.
We've got some new footage of the hyenas. It might help you make more sense of them.
Inventory. So, inventory.